This is Paul Tschinkel's Inner Tube.
I say it's a sad How come you treat me like a nigger? Well, just because I'm white, how come you treat me like a... Well, I hear your knick-knocking. I know knick-knocking, Joe. Well, just because I'm white, how come you treat me like a... Well, just because I'm white, treat me like a nigger. Well, I hear your knick-knocking. I don't knick-knocking, no. Well, I hear your knick-knocking.
This one's about love.
Dad's light up when you put them down. Heartbeat increases when you shove him around. Spill a drink on her, she's your friend for life. You can carve out disciples if you have. Hey, man. Yes, you can. I said, hurt me. Okay, I'll hurt you. Heartbeat you. Then I'm going to sleep. I'm not one of those cats that you think get taken in by you. You think I would? The night becomes cold as it does, but you survive. Yes, you do. Yes, you can. I said, hurt me. Okay, I'll hurt you. Heartbeat you. Then I'm going to sleep. Then I'm going to but you do have to hurt me. Okay, I'll hurt you. Heartbeat you. Then I'm going to sleep. Then I'm going to sleep. Then I'm going to sleep. Thought that I really knew, but what do you know? You're a girl, I think you are. If you were a boy, I guess I'd know. It hurt me. Okay, I'll hurt you. Heartbeat.
I think I'm going to sleep.
Johnny Thunders at Inner Tube Studio, and now two funky numbers taped at Max's Kansas City in July of 1980.
Girl, you had no shoes, but now you walk around like a funky shoe.
This is Paul Tschinkel's Inner Tube. Appearing with Johnny Thunders was Elliot Kitt. Production assistant for this program was Deborah Kaplan. This is Paul Tschinkel's Inner Tube. All rights reserved.
Yeah. one's called Chinese Rock.
Yeah. Prince Diana Dangerous. You know, they say that rock and roll is alive in New York City. I believe it's true. I'm from Los Angeles. I know there isn't anything better than New York and the New York rock and roll scene.
And she's looking good enough to see my inspiration dressed in red, spinning all my friends' heads on a rainy afternoon. As she wanna ride my car, I know it couldn't be too soon. Yeah.
Now, listen to this, because about 15 months ago, in England, when the Teddy Boys and all the punks were kicking the hell out of each other, the Rockheads and the Electric Chairs, Jane and I, took our lives in our hands and we went out and did a tour called the Eddie and Sheila Tour. And this is a song about a love story called...
A love story? Are you kidding?
This is about the bitches that break up all the groups, you know.
About evil people.
Yeah, evil man and mamas. Or something, something like this.
If you don't want a piece of the action. sure. Hot shit, I heard. You ain't nothing but a cold turd. If you don't wanna fuck me, baby. If you ain't ready to take a walk with me, I said if you ain't ready to take a little walk with me on your meat rack, then you can just get the hell out of my bread line.
American skinhead, Ghost Rider. It's coming your way. Got something to tell you. We're dead. Finished. Fucked over. Now, America is killing its youth.
Flames are flying.